everyone, I'm Miss MSC and I welcome you all in this English language class. Children, if you remember in the last video, we studied about naming words, right? And today in this video, we will learn common names and special names. There are two types of noun, children. First is common noun and second is proper noun. You can also say common names and special names, okay?
There are two types of nouns, common name and special name. You can say also common noun or proper noun, okay? So children, you know what is common name or common noun? A common name or common noun is a name given to any person, place, animal or thing. Let's see the following common names. Girl. Girl is a person. This is a common name, as a girl can be anyone without being a specific name, right? You can say boy. Boy is also a person. This is a common name, as a boy can be anyone without being a specific name. Next is dog. Dog is an animal. The dog is a common name, as a dog can be any dog without a specific name. Next is city. City is a place. City is a place, is a common name, as a city can be any city without being a specific name. When you go to school, you find the following things in your classroom. Do you know, children? These are common nouns. Let's see some examples of things common noun. What do you see in your classroom, children? Blackboard, chalk, pen, book, dustbin, chair, table, map, desk, clock, right? So these are all things of common names. So children, now we will learn proper noun or special name. What is special names? Special name is the name of a particular person, animal, place or thing. Now we'll see some proper nouns, okay? Mary. Who is Mary here? Mary is a girl. The name of this girl, which means a person, is Mary. Next is Bruno. Who is Bruno? Bruno is a dog. The name of this dog, which is animal, is Bruno. Next is place. We will take an example of place. America. The name of this city. This city means place, is America. So America is a city. Okay. Bible, the name of this book. Book means it's a thing. Book is a thing. Okay. The name of this book is Bible. Okay. Names of particular persons like Rohan, Nancy, John. Names of particular animals are Kitty, Bruno, Chetak. Names of particular places are United States, India, Japan, China. Names of proper things are computer, watch, car. Remember one thing, children. Special names always begin with a capital letter. Getting my point? It always starts with a capital letter. Okay? Okay, children, now open the second chapter, common names and special names. We will see from the book, okay? There are two columns, okay? Column A and column B. Here you can see, children, in a column A, you will see Japan, Cadbury, Bata, James, Diwali. And in column B, you will see boy, festival, chocolate, country, shoes. Now, you see Japan is here. Japan is the special name of a country. Okay. So, you have to match Japan to country. Okay. Japan, which is starting with a capital letter. Okay. And Japan is a proper name. And Japan is a special name, means proper noun of a country. And country is a common noun. Okay. Cadbury. Cadbury is the special name of a chocolate. Okay, Bata. Bata is a special name of a shoes. James. James is the special name of a boy. Diwali. Diwali is the special name of a festival. Now you understood common names or special names? All right. So now come, let's see the next page. Here you have to write C for the common names and S for the special names in the box given against each word. Okay. The first is Tommy. Who is Tommy? Tommy is a special name of a dog. So Tommy is a special name and it starts with a capital letter. So what you have to write? S. S means special names. Okay. So don't forget that special names always begin with a capital letter. Okay. So it starts with capital. So you'll have to write S for special names. Book. It doesn't start with the capital letter. So which means book is a common names. Okay. Bird. Bird is a common name. C. Car is a common name. So you have to write C. Carrot. Carrot is also a common name. So you'll have to write C. Boat. Boat is also a common name. So you'll have to write C. Duck. Duck is a common name. So you'll have to write C. Plane. Common name. Candle. Common name. Sapna. Sapna is a special name of a girl. So you will have to write S because it starts with a capital letter. Do you see? Christmas. Christmas, it is also starting with a capital letter. So which means Christmas is a special name. So you will have to write S. Monday. Monday is a special name of a week. So you'll have to write S. Doll. Doll is a common name. Mango. Mango is a common name. C. Rabbit. Rabbit is also a common name. So you'll have to write C in this box. Okay. Now turn your page and let's learn the another thing. Here you will have to write special names in capital letters and underline the common names. And what you'll have to do? You will have to rewrite the sentences with a capital letter and a full stop you have to put. Okay. So here Rina is wearing a pink dress. Who is Rina? Rina is a special name. So what you'll have to write? You have to write R capital because Rina is a special name. And special name always begins with a capital letter. So you will have to write R capital here. Okay. Is wearing a pink dress. Pink dress is not a special name. So this is a common name. So you will have to underline pink dress. Okay. Tony had a birthday party on Friday. Next is Tony had a birthday party on Friday. Tony is a special name. So you will have to write T capital and birthday party is common. So you will have to underline birthday party. And Friday you will have to write F capital because Friday is a special name of a week. Okay, next is it is very hot in Kerala during the month of June. It is very hot in Kerala. Kerala is a special name of a city. So you have to write K capital and the month of June. Month is common. So underline month June is a special name of a month. So, write J capital. Okay. Shruti's pet dog's name is Jojo. Shruti's pet dog's name is Jojo. Shruti is a special name. So, write S capital and dog is common. So, underline dog and Jojo is a special name of a dog. So, Jojo is a special name. So, you have to write J capital to make it special name. Okay. Next is Holi. होली एंड क्रिसमस आर माई फेवरेट फेस्टिवल्स. होली एंड क्रिसमस बोथ फेस्टिवल्स आर स्पेशल नेम्स ऑफ अ फेस्टिवल. ओके, सो राइट डाउन एच कैपिटल एंड सी कैपिटल. होली एंड क्रिसमस आर स्पेशल नेम्स. ओके, एंड फेस्टिवल्स यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन. शीतल एंड राघव आर गोइंग टू नैनीताल. शीतल, शीतल इज अ स्पेशल नेम, सो राइट एस कैपिटल हियर. एंड राघव इज ऑल्सो अ स्पेशल नेम, सो यू हैव टू राइट आर कैपिटल हियर. आर गोइंग टू नैनीताल. नैनीताल इज अ स्पेशल नेम ऑफ अ सिटी, सो यू हैव टू राइट एन कैपिटल बिकॉज नैनीताल इज अ स्पेशल नेम. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज मॉस्को इज अ ब्यूटिफुल सिटी. मॉस्को इज अ स्पेशल नेम ऑफ अ सिटी, सो एम शुड बी कैपिटल लेटर. ब्यूटिफुल सिटी, सिटी इज कॉमन नेम, सो वट यू हैव टू डू, यू विल हैव टू अंडरलाइन सिटी. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट चिल्ड्रेन? लेट सी द नेक्स्ट वन. यू विल हैव टू राइट अ स्पेशल नेम फॉर ईच वर्ड, देन यूज देम इन सेंटेंसेस ऑफ योर ओन. वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू. सो ही इज यूज्ड फॉर बॉय, मैन एंड मेल एनिमल्स. सो वी विल टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बॉयज स्पेशल नेम एंड देन वी यूज द नेम टू मेक सेंटेंसेस. ऑलराइट, सो हियर ही, वी चूज राज. ओके, वी विल राइट राज. राज इज द टॉलेस्ट बॉय इन द क्लास. नेक्स्ट वन इज शी. शी इज यूज्ड फॉर वुमेन, गर्ल और फीमेल एनिमल्स. ओके, सो वी विल टेक द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ गर्ल्स स्पेशल नेम एंड देन वी यूज द नेम टू मेक सेंटेंस. ओके, सो वी विल राइट रितु. रितु लाइक्स टू ईट मैंगो. प्लेस, इफ यू नो एनी प्लेस स्पेशल नेम, राइट डाउन हियर. रांची, आई लिव्स इन रांची. बर्ड, पिकॉक. पिकॉक इज आवर नेशनल बर्ड. फ्लावर, लोटस. लोटस इज आवर नेशनल फ्लावर. फ्रेंड, चीकू. माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड इज चीकू. टीचर, मिसेस एंड्राय. मिसेस एंड्राय टीचेस अस इंग्लिश. पेरेंट, मिसेस जेन. मिसेस जेन हैज कम टू विजिट द ऑफिस. ओके, गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? सो चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट पेज. वी विल अंडरलाइन द कॉमन नेम्स एंड सर्कल द स्पेशल नेम्स इन दिस पैराग्राफ. रूबी एंड कुनाल लव टू विजिट देयर ग्रैंड मदर. रूबी एंड कुनाल लव टू विजिट देयर ग्रैंड मदर ड्यूरिंग द समर हॉलीडेज. सो रूबी एंड कुनाल आर स्पेशल नेम, सो वी विल सर्कल रूबी एंड कुनाल. And we will underline grandmother because grandmother is common name. Okay. Next line is they enjoy playing in her beautiful garden and listening to the sweet chirp of birds. We will underline garden here because garden is common name and bird is also common name. So we will underline garden and birds both. Okay. There is a tiny fish that lives in the pond near grandmother's house. There is a tiny fish. Fish is a common name. Okay, so we will underline fish. Pond is also a common name. So we will underline pond. Grandmother's house is also a common name. So we will underline again grandmother's house. Kunal has got a name for the fish. Kunal, again it's a special name, so we will circle Kunal and again we will underline fish because fish is a common name. He calls it Sunny. Sunny is a special name because Sunny is a special name of a animal. So Sunny is a special name of a fish. So we will circle Sunny. Sunny is a special name. That's why we will circle Sunny. Because it has the color of the sun. Sun is a common name. So we will underline sun. Every day both Ruby and Kunal along with their dog Peanut, visit the pond where they can see Sunny swimming slowly and happily. Again, we will circle Ruby and Kunal because they are special name. Along with their dog, we will underline dog. And we will circle Peanut because Peanut is a special name of a dog. Visit the pond. Pond is a common name. So we will underline pond. And Sunny is a special name again. So we will circle Sunny. Okay, children?
So children, I hope you will understand what is common noun and proper noun. Okay? So what you have to do, you have to learn and write it on your copy and keep practicing. Okay? Thank you.